done wrong. What's up, guys? I got my baby on the road. And boy, does she sound good for an 883. So this is just a little testing. Testing out my mic, testing out my bike, testing out my life, cause it fucking sucks. Let's fucking go. Let's go, yo. This kind of sucks. I gotta fucking... The apes are in the way. I need this fucking camera on top of my head or something. I don't know. Help me. I don't know what to do in this situation. Where do I put my camera with fucking 18-inch fucking ape hangers? Listen to this fucking bike, though. Fucking compared to my 1200, it's so fucking loud. You can't even hear my 1200. Still gotta get used to this bike, you know? It's sketchy. These bars, they're like so close together and so high. It's weird. And another thing that makes it sketchy is I have absolutely no blinkers. And no brake light. My brake light stays on. So I gotta figure out why it's doing that. Oh, we got bumpage. Don't be a bitch, Derek. There's Derek. Derek Estranges. And the Portuguese man over here. It's the Portuguese fireman. But yeah, this bike is a lot of fucking fun. I mean, I can't guarantee that I'll vlog on it all the time because this whole handlebar situation and it taking up the whole screen. Well, fuck you then. I just tried to say hi and you didn't say shit. But yeah, I like it. I've, you know, this is my first setup, so I'm really kind of just trying it out with this new helmet. If you guys didn't know, before I didn't even have a like real full face helmet. I had the Bell Rogue, which is a 3/4 helmet with a little muzzle in the front. And I mean, it sounded decent for what it was. You know, I didn't get too much wind noise. But I don't know. For some reason, I feel like this full face helmet is just going to be way better. It's going to be better. Issue. My peg just fell off. Pull over. We have a problem. My peg fell off. My shifter peg.
You don't know where it fell off?
No idea.
Huh?
No idea.
Back your foot on it, right?
Huh?
When did you notice it?
When I went to go shift.
Wait, the shifter fell off? Or the peg?
The peg on the shifter. Well, might have to fucking finish this vlog on the black bike. Go watch my bike. I'm gonna go walk to see if I find it.
What?
Say, go watch my bike.
Maybe it'll fall off around.
Dude, I've been shifting, so it can't be that far.
Right here?
Yeah, just go up to my bike and make sure no one steals it. Shouldn't be walking. I have a motorcycle. Now everybody's looking at me. Like, what the fuck's this kid doing? That guy fucking just laughed at me. How long was I in that gear for? That's my question. Remember, children, when you get a new bike, make sure everything's tightened down. Fuck. I mean, it's still drivable and shiftable, it's just uncomfortable. Alright guys, so I never found my shifter peg, so I went out for a beer instead. Fuck it, right?